वहीं महामारी के दौरान देश में सेवा करने वालों की लंबी फहरिस्त देखने को मिली है, जिससे जो भी बन पड़ा है मदद कर रहे हैं। शुक्रवार को रोटरी इंडिया इम्यूनिटी फाउंडेशन ने देश भर में 50,000 कंसेंट्रेटर वितरित किए, और वहीं कंसेंट्रेटर वितरित करने के बाद से ये कहा जा रहा है कि यूनाइटेड वे बैंगलोर के साथ एक MOU साइन किया है, और ऑनलाइन समझौते के दौरान रोटरी के प्रेसिडेंट शेखर मेहता, सांसद विवेक तंखा मौजूद रहे। इनके अलावा ITV नेटवर्क के प्रमोटर कार्तिकेय शर्मा ने भी कार्यक्रम में शिरकत की। कार्यक्रम में शामिल होने वाले सभी लोगों ने रोटरी के इस प्रयास की खुले दिल से तारीफ की। कार्तिकेय शर्मा ने कहा कि मुसीबत के इस दौर में एक दूसरे की मदद करना ही मानवता की सबसे बड़ी सेवा है। उन्होंने कहा कि मीडिया का काम डॉट्स को कनेक्ट करना है, और ITV नेटवर्क इस काम को बखूबी निभा रहा है। वहीं राज्यसभा सांसद विवेक तंखा ने इस कार्यक्रम का अनूठा बताया है। उन्होंने कहा कि आमतौर पर राजनीति में गठबंधनों का मजाक उड़ाया जाता है, लेकिन कोरोना महामारी के दौरान 50,000 कंसेंट्रेटर बांटने के लिए तमाम लोगों ने जो गठबंधन बनाया है, ये बेहद तारीफ़े काबिल है।
All in media, our role is, our motto is connecting dots, and I think that is the most important aspect as far as we are concerned. There's always going to be a positive side to positive sides, but must look and build upon the positivities in us. And the kind of people coming together and connecting the dots is what our philosophy at ITV Network is. My endeavor would be, and our team's endeavor would be, that we would try and take all these good deeds being done, all these acts of kindness and humanity being showcased to people, so we can invoke the same feeling amongst other people as well, and showcase how each and every effort made by an individual coming together in a congregation like Rotary becomes into a movement. And such movements inspire further movements in society.
This initiative of Shekhar Mehta and his team is a fantastic initiative. And believe me, when the parliament reconvenes, I'm going to put a thank you motion in the parliament for this wonderful initiative which you have all thought of and come together to do it. And when I say come together to do it, you know, these days, coalition is a very bad word. In politics, you look at coalition as a very bad term. But here, then it is a coalition of thought leaders. People are thinking well for the country. People are thinking about, without looking at themselves, they're thinking for the country. I think this is the best coalition of any kind that you could have in this world. And thank you, Rotary. Thank you, Shekhar. Thank you, directors. Thank you, Rotarians. Thank you, participants and partners, for this wonderful coalition that you have formed.
और वहीं रोटरी के प्रेसिडेंट शेखर मेहता ने सबका आभार व्यक्त किया, और क्या कुछ कहा है उन्होंने आपको सुनवाते हैं।
A special thanks to the people who are helping, but the loudest applause, of course, is for this special group of people who are here today. And I must thank each and every one of them who are here. Dr. Ajay Nair, who we haven't met as yet, but today it will be a pleasure absolutely to be meeting him. He is from Swasth, one of the organizations that is partnering this program today. This is an amazing amalgam of various partners coming across from around the world, I would say. Swasth is one of them, APT is one of them, United Way is another one of them, and Thakwa is another one, and Feeding India is also one of them.